Lehua Island is now considered rat-free. Eradication efforts have been in the works since 2017. It's now been 2 years since rats were last seen on the island, and this month marks 1 year since all rat control treatments were removed. Lehua is a state seabird sanctuary. At least 17 species, many of which are considered threatened, call Lehua home.